Hey guys, Cube Hawk here, and welcome back to Journey for the Enchanted Crest. We left off here in the Cottage of the Sea, because we have to go to the Ancient Machine, which is underwater, apparently, according to lore. So we have to figure out where to go from here. So let's find out what's down here. The Cottage on the Sea. There's another chest. Okay. Nothing real down here. Okay. What's in here? I don't know. So, what do we do? There must be a bathtub, I think. And toilet. And... is there anything through here? No. Where do we go? I don't think we do anything with that. Where did it say to go? Down here? Aha! Down here. I need the aqua cap. Real quick. Just so I don't die. Is it in here? No, it's not. It's in here. Aqua cap. Let me grab that. And put it there. For now. Just so I don't die. Down we go. Oh, goodness. Here we go to the sewers. Oi. I don't want any of that. There we go. Ah, shoot. Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, well. Okay. Okay, that's weird. Come on. Get over here. Okay. Do we go this way? Can we go that way? Oh, shoot. There's farther down. I didn't know that. So it just came from there. Let's go this way first. Let's go this way first. Come here. Come here. Can I get you? No, I can't. But yeah, let's go this way first. And see what's this way. There's a chest with bread in it. White unsliced, freshly baked. Freshly? I doubt it. Anyways. Come here, spider. There's spiders down here. We know, like. And there's more endermites. Oh, we got back me up in the corner. Oh, goodness. No. I'm not gonna die. I hope don't. I hope I don't, anyways. Okay. Aha! On guard. Aha. Aha. Gotcha. Okay, so there's nothing down that way. Anymore, anyways. So, let's go that way. Nothing that way. Let's go down again, then. Food. Arrows. I might need to use those. There we go. Let me get some air real quick. Almost there. Almost there. There we go. Okay. Let me eat real quick. What's getting me? Oh, it's you. Hey. It's one of you again, isn't it? There we go. No more. Yes. This way. Okay. Button, lever, anywhere? Should be. Hmm. let's go back up then. Maybe there's something that opened up here. Doesn't look like it. No.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
This makes sense. So going down went in the part where we had to go to. Says something. What does this do? Oh, it just says that. What? What? I don't see particles. Just go, I guess. If no button is found, then have another look. Oh. Shit. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Let's find out what's through here. A chest. With food. Of course. Yeah, I don't want those. I don't need them. Oh well. I hear Zambi. Something's invis. I know. Come on. Come at me. Come at me, bro. There we go. Aha. Here we go. Through here. Oh, okay. Down through here. Oh goodness. I'm scared. Hey! It's the one little you. That was easy. I beat him with the cutters. Nice. Okay. Cutters, I need you. Food, I don't want a potion. There's gotta be a button around here somewhere. Must be on the ceiling. No, it's not on the ceiling. There's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is. Supposed to go up that? I don't think so. Something bad gonna happen, I knew it. The ancient dungeon. Oh boy. Hey, 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 no. Haha. Gotcha. Oh, you're one of those evil spiders. One of those poisonous spiders. Venomous, I mean. Not poisonous. Yeah, you know what I mean. Venomous. Not poisonous.
Hey. Hey, buddy. How you doing? There we go. Get up from there. Haha. Now, where do we go? Do I have to search around all these pillars? I hope not. Not over here. Must be over here. This one must be it. Aha! It was. Look at that. Hey now. At least I can see your swords. Aha! Gotcha. First try. You need to eat. Look for 4 blocks. Emerald, diamond, gold, iron. Okay, so the most valuables. Okay, I see them right over there. Okay. Okay, there we go. Hey. Hey now. Did I say my spawn word? I hope so.
Pew!
Oh, not far enough.
Pew!
Too far.
Pew! Pew!
Yeah! I got it! TNT colored room. What does this mean? Code: yellow, red, dark blue, pink, dark green, cyan, yellow, red, brown, dark green. Whoa, hang on. I might keep that anyways. I'll definitely keep that book. What? What gave me this? Hello. As you enter the room, the air feels heavy and you find yourself move slower. You are a strange eye that follows you, making it possible to get through the door while it watches you. While it watches me. Oh. Okay. It's gotta watch me. I guess I can't get through. Wait, I gotta shoot the eye. Durr.
Pew!
The arrow worked. The eye is dead now. That was quite easy. Anyways, let's head on. Gold step, and use this in this dungeon somewhere. I know exactly where to use it. Exactly, because I've seen it before. Hey! You're a wither skeleton. I can tell, because you can't fit through the door. Oh, wait, never mind. You can fit the door. Never mind. My bad. Come on, kill him. Kill him. There we go. Like, there's enough of you? I don't think so. Hey. There we go. That was okay. Now there's a lot more. Hey! Don't hit me like that. Haha. There we go. Come on. Come on. Haha. Gotcha. Too bad there's not any puzzles around. Well, there is, but I just gotta find them. So, here's another room. Hey! I don't want any of that. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. Haha. And what's down here? Is it another puzzle? I wonder. Hey, here's the colored room. Notice that the code was yellow, red, dark blue, pink, dark green, cyan, okay. Cyan, where was I? Cyan, yellow, red, brown, yellow, red, brown, dark green, dark blue, dark green, dark blue, light gray, pink, yellow, light gray, pink, yellow, red, brown, dark green, red, brown, dark green, dark blue, cyan, dark gray, dark blue, cyan, dark gray. Aha! Explode you, and explode you, and explode you. Why aren't you exploding? Why aren't you exploding? Some TNT. Maybe I can use it here. You think? I think I broke the map. I think I might have broke the map. I don't need that. I don't need your handouts. Oh, maybe that was just... Okay. That open up. Oh, it opened up this. Oh yeah. That's gonna fall, I knew it. I knew it. Now which way I'll go, left or right? Come here, bat. That. There we go. Oh goodness. Can you get me? Haha. Here we go. Now I can break the wait. There's one more. One more. There was one more. Oh well. There's two more. So now I'll break this. Go through here. Diamond step. There's the two more. Two more to go. Where's the two more? I don't know. We'll just have to find them. Through here. I've already been through there. Gotta eat. Eat more. And gotta heal. So we go through here. Okay, get no more monsters. This is going to explode, I know it. Shoot. Haha, I made it. This is weird. Well, I can use TNT here. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Boom. Haha. Ikaboom! What's in here? There's a button up there, I know it. No, I guess not. Up there? Nope. Empty room? Wait a second, there's a button on the cobble, on the stone somewhere. Right there it is. Haha! I'm smart. Oh, hey. Hello, you're tall. I'm not sure if you're killable, but I'll try. From here. And apparently it's not working. Yeah, it's not working. Okay. Oh well. There's gotta be a button somewhere. Anywhere. Button. Hello. I didn't do it. Oh, because I killed him. Okay. Well, I didn't kill him, but okay. Emerald step. One more. One more to go. Iron. Just one more. Just iron, that's it. Okay. Last one. Must be the last one up there. Come on, I gotta jump. Okay, I guess not. Oh, here's the last one. I think. Button. Lever. Oh. Hey, I don't need you. Here. Arrows, I could use those. Okay. I'll take those. Down on here. No. Down here. Haha. I'm glad I got the aqua cap. And I haven't changed since, have I? Oops. Oh well. And go through there, I think. Of course. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna put this on real quick. You hear a click in the distance. I hear a door. Is it anywhere? Anywhere in here? No? Okay. Wait, maybe it's over. Okay, it's not in here. Right? Wait? No. No, it's not here. Okay. Aqua cap, come back on. Slow. Okay. Well, we found that out. We heard a click in the distance, so it's over to the right that we heard it.
Oh, hey, there it is.
Hey, unfair. You're invis. Oi. There's many of you. And there's a mini one of you. I couldn't have died there. I almost died. Yeah. Good thing I didn't. Because then I would have had to go back to spawn point, which is somewhere over there. Somewhere. I don't know. Anyways. Is that more of those creature things? What was it say? Oh, spawn point. Thank God. Warning, poisonous water, don't drink. Danger, do not swim or fall in danger. Okay. What's that say? Okay, do not fall, do not swim. I'll try not. Okay. It's quite easy. Where do I have to go? Over there? No. Over there's where I have to go. A little parkour never hurt anybody. Okay, maybe it did. Oops, I spoke too soon. Oh, is that a chicken? I thought it would last me the whole game. The whole rest of the game, anyways. There we go. We made it. Purification complete. The water is now purified.
Sweet!
But now there's those. Great. So let's just go here and get this real quick. Thank you for the boost. Iron. Sweet. Let's just jump over these so we can get quick. By the way, it's raining. It's raining outside. Oi. Thanks for the boost. Not really. Anyways. Set on out here. And eat. My gosh, I'm losing health everywhere. Let's eat this. Bread. Now where's the little... Oh, there we go. We gotta go here. Iron. What's next? Gold. Gold. Diamond. Emerald. Here we go. That went too bad. Okay, now how do we get in there? Oh, good. Strong ladder. Place on a 3-block high wall. Use these ladders when you see a 3-block high wall and no way to progress. What's in here? Oh, nothing. Just a torch. Wow.
Oh,
that was easy. Okay. So we head through here. Oh god, no. No, no, no. Oh god. I'm stuck. Just run. 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 Okay, I can't run. Oh shoot. I'm stuck. Again. Just stand here and let it be. There we go. Well, I took those out in not a long time. So let's head through here. Fruit juice, I don't need that. I might. What does it do? Regen 3, saturation 3. Oh, it's regeneration 4, saturation 3. I could use that. Is there any holes anywhere? There's gotta be some hole somewhere. Or a hole somewhere. I don't know. so to place it on a 3-block high wall. Aha! There's a button there. There we go. Now up here, we have something, I don't know what.
Oh hey!
Cold jacket. Jacket is lined with extremely heavy fibers to resist the cold. We'll slow you down. Yeah, I should take one of those. Lever. Hello. Boing.
Whee!
Must be at the lowest depths of the dungeon now. It feels really cold down here. Better put this on then. Okay. Look here, I'll teleport back to the top. No, I don't want to do that yet. But gotta shoot it. There we go. Hey now. Don't come at me like that. Hey. Oi. Hey, stop it. Are you ice monsters or something? There we go. Okay. Now that's probably over with. And it is. Thank goodness. That it is over with. Well, that part anyways. Okay, there's 3 holes here. One that has nothing. 2 that has nothing. 3 that has broken cracked stone. And a button. And this opened up. Cool. 3 high wall. There we go. I can't break it up again. Hey, enough of you. Look now. Look now. I've had enough of you guys. I don't want any more. You hear me? You hear me? I don't want any more of you. Get down here. Hey! There we go. Here we go. Ah, food! Thank goodness. I could use that food. Good thing we have this! Oh, goodness. Through here, we have Scalies. Ice Warrior. 3 of them, to be exact. Okay, there's 3 of them down. And now, up here, we go. I don't know what's up here, but we'll find out. Right now. Oh, we're back here. Where do we go now? There? Right? I don't know. Where do we go? We don't go through there. Maybe there was something down there that we missed. Wait, what is this? Cube Holic, right click. Right click to open. There we go. So that's something we missed. What's through here? I don't know. Oh gosh, this is a maze. That's one. Oh, so we'd have to click levers every time we pass one. So I have to click every lever, I think? Yeah, that's right. That's two. Maybe there's four, I guess? Five, maybe? I don't know. I haven't counted. There has to be one down here. That's three. I need some light down here. Here we go. I had to check between, behind all of them. Four. Four levers left, that should open the passage. That should have opened the passage. What passage? Passage down here? Maybe? I don't know. I don't know. At all. Down here? Gotta put something there. But what? There's something in here, I know it. Let's find out what's in this chest. Nothing? Trap? It's a trap. Trap chest. Literally. Red power lock. Another trap. Come on. There we go. Come on. One more hit. One more hit. One more. There we go. You know, I like how they did that. Mick, you did a good job. You did a good job making those. I don't know how you did it, but you did a good job. Red power block. Gotta place it on that. Oh, hey, there's more of you. Hey, 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 no. No. You know, you guys are annoying. You know that? I'd say you do know that. That's why you live, don't you? I think it is why you live. Just to be annoying. What do we have here? Hey! You thingies. Silver fish, as they're called in Minecraft. That's what I'm playing right now, isn't it? Derp. Come here. Come here. There we go. That was the last of you. Button place on a brick block. Well, if I know where one is, then I'll do that. If I can find one, of course. That's gotta do something. I can feel it. Going quick. Sonic faced. Through here? No. There's chests though. Food. And for crocodile. So it's just so I don't have to eat. Brick block. Any brick blocks in here? Brick block.
Brick block. Brick block.
I was the only one thinking. Back upstairs, then. This ladder goes back near the entrance of the dungeon where you first entered. Maybe that's where I have to go. Oh, hey. Did it open up? I don't think so. No. No, that's a color puzzle. That's the color room. Maybe it's here that we go. No? I can probably take off this jacket now. I'm not going to, though. No, that's not it. Brick block. You see a brick block anywhere? Anywhere at all. Because I don't. I'm going to take this jacket off. There we go. What? When did I get there? I don't know. Okay, that was weird. Anyways, let's just find that brick block. Is there here? I'm gonna guess it's through here. Even though we've already been through here. Let's try it though. Maybe it is through here. I don't know. Nope. I didn't see one through here. Maybe it's in here. Oh, there's a button. That didn't do anything. I guess it opened up that. Let's try over here. And I can't go back. BRB. And I'm back. Did you miss me? I did. Anyways, where's that brick block? Is this it? Nope. And I'm stuck. There we go. No. I done did. Anyways. It's gotta be in here. Somewhere. BRB. Alrighty, so we have to go back to the ice sting. Back down here. Unfortunately. And then through back here. Hang on a second, my stone stopped for some reason. Is it? Details? No. Animations? No. Quality? Here it is. Come on. There we go. Too loud. Too loud. Too loud. Here we go. And now we have to go through here again. Through here, I think. What does it say? Back up.
Well, that helps. Really helps. Thank you. Oh, never mind, that don't help. It was through where again? Through here. Right? I think so. I don't know. Let's just go. Aha! It was through here. Come on, faster! And the button's up there. Aha! Here we go. What's this? Journal. More potions. I suppose they are always useful. Whatever. I'll take them then. That's my phone. Put it on my bed. There we go. Something's happening I don't see. Oh! It's right there. What's up here? Brick block. Finally. As you enter the room, the cold engulfs you and you leave quickly. Oh, okay. Gotta put that on then. Putting your jacket on protects you from the cold. Really now? I didn't know. Alright, this is better. Is it cold in here? Good. I can put that back on then. Oh, hey. What's in here? Potions? Ooh, and food. Fruit cocktail, saturation 2. No, I gotta have 3 spaces open. Oh well. Can't take them. No, it's through here. What? Oh, hey! Ring, ring. Ring, ring. Hello? Master? If you can hear me, I'm in the Dungeon of Gold, and I'm hiding here from the king and his men. I found something about the king. I found out something about the king, and he sent his men to have him imprisoned. The king is an imposter. He is not the king. He is... Oh, what was that? Oh, it's busy. Oh. Oh well. That opened up. Well, what's here first? No. What do we have here? Remember to have some splash potions equipped in.
Okay.
Gotcha. Just splash potions, I'll take. Just splash potions, that's all I'll take. That's it. I can't do anything with that. There we go. Okay. That's probably where the big fight with Grendel happens. You, what are you doing here? Someone was trying to tell me the king was an imposter. Yes, well, my plan worked, didn't it? The king was not behind anything. It was I who had sent your father on a mission to find 3 moon pearls so I could claim the crest power and rule the lands. Unfortunately, your father found out that I was the imposter. At first, he thought it was the king who wanted the orbs of power, so I played my hand well and planted evidence against the king. Though your father eventually worked out he was an imposter. That I was the imposter. He challenged me, and like the rest of the knights, he perished by the hand for I had Grendel, the Lord of Destruction. Oh. One down. One more. I didn't get to read all that. Aha! You're much more skilled than you gave credit for. Take this! Take what? Oh. Just those? Oh shoot, there's a lot of them. Just back up. There we go. Is that it? Hey, Grendel, is that it? Okay. Yo, Grendel. Oh, there's one more. And you surprised me yet again. You are much stronger than my father was. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this myself. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Oh no. Hey. Where'd you go? Oh. You're gonna help see my power. Oh shoot. Son, you need to take your ghost father. Son, you need to take out the four lights that feed Grendel. He's mortal, and you guys take out the lights. One. Two. Hey. Five. Grendel's bears have been destroyed. Now you can take him out. Take him down. Maybe. Come on. One more hit. Okay, no. Two more. Three. Four. Five, maybe. Ah! I did it. Yes, you defeated him. I avenged your dad. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh. And the ancient machine, a worthy knight, places orbs. Let me heal real quick. Let me just throw these real quick. Well done, son. You have rid the of a great evil, and you are the true owner of the enchanted crest. It seems in the heart as pure as yours is as safe, as are the lands again. You're the true knight. You're a true knight. Thank you, my son. I must leave now. We will see each other again, one day. But for now, goodbye. Wow. Map created by Mc5. Thank you, Mc5, for making such a great map. I mean, it was just amazing. Special credit to Templario1408. Don't know what that is, but thank you. Extra credit goes to Morete's Tree Compendium and the Ghost Xavier Tree Pack. If you enjoyed the map, then check out my other map called Diamond Sword RPG and others. Oh, I definitely will. Thank you again for playing. Now you can use your teleport book to exit and complete some side quests, or go and create or just explore. Stay tuned for a horror map coming soon. Wow. That was a great map. Let me take this. Enchanted Crest, a powerful relic.
imbued with the three orbs of power. It resembles a yellow flower and pulses with power. Wow. Thank you, Mick, for making such a great map. And as always, if you like this video, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, in another series. Yeah, in another series, not the next episode. My bad. I will see you guys in another series. Bye.